Hi everybody, this is Mahmoud Abdulrahman, and in this tutorial I'll show you how to use Ant plugin. Ant is a machine learning plugin for Rhino Grasshopper and it's based on Python scikit-learn module. So first of all, you have to download and install Python scikit-learn on your machine. To do this, go to scikit-learn.org and install scikit-learn on your machine. Okay, we click on installation, but first of all you have to make sure that your Python NumPy and SciPy are all installed in your machine. But don't worry, if you don't have them installed, you can download one of the bundles that contain all of the required modules, such as Anaconda, Canopy, or Python XY. I use Python XY, so I'll download Python XY and install it. To do this, just Google Python XY and go to this link and download Python XY from this link. It could take a while depending on your internet. After downloading Python XY, just click on the installing link and follow the installation instructions. Next, make sure that all the required libraries are contained, and then next, finish. Okay, now after installing Python XY, let's make sure that the required modules are working properly. So open a new CMD command prompt and click or write Python. This will open a Python shell, and then write import numpy as np, import scipy, and import sklearn. While there is not any error message, then your modules are installed properly. Now we will close this window. Now let's download Ant plugin and run it. First, go to GitHub, or you can also go to Food for Rhino and go to Ant, and you can download Ant from this link. Download ant.gha. I'll download it on the desktop. Then open Rhino and open Grasshopper by typing Grasshopper in this command panel, and then simply drag and drop ant.gha into the Grasshopper canvas. You will notice that there is a new tab called Ant has appeared on your Grasshopper. Now, to make sure that everything works properly, first we have to initiate Ant component. And after initiating it, you will find that this panel indicates that everything has been downloaded and installed properly. To make sure, we go to the C driver, and you will find a new folder called Ant installed, has been installed in your C driver. Okay, we don't need this component anymore. Then we will start using Ant plugin. First of all, we have to initiate the iris dataset for using it. We can do this by adding a new toggle and make it true. It will initiate the iris dataset here. Okay, the output of this component are data and the targets. Data are the instances that are trained, while targets are the target of each instance, which are indicated here. Let's start the first classification, which is support vector machines. We will use the support vector classification. We plug the data into this input and the targets into this input, and we will specify the working directory, which for example will be ant e ant svc first, and don't forget to add the backslash at the end of the address. Then we add the data that we would like to predict. For example, I'll predict one of the data that are the first data, for example. And we can do this by adding a new merge component and adding sliders that indicates these values. For example, 5.1, 3.5, 1.4, and 0.2. Okay, and I'll plug these values or numerical values into the merge. Then I'll plug the result into the predict input. And then I'll add a new toggle to start fitting these data. I'll delete this panel and add new panel at the top and the log. And then I'll make this true. It will run and it's successful in 600 milliseconds. And the result is zero. Zero refers to the first type of this iris flowers, which is Situsa. Let's make sure for of this result. The first sample targets the zero. This means that this result is true and the score is 98%. That's all for today, and thank you for watching this video, and see you later.